If you have any experience with the criminal justice system, you've probably heard the word arraignment. You might not know what it means, though. And more importantly, you probably don't know what it means for you. After you're arrested, you're generally taken before a judge. They tell you what you're charged with and typically set bail. And that process is usually referred to as an arraignment. That's confusing. Because after you're released, you're going to receive notice that your case is scheduled for an arraignment in whatever court your case is filed in. Here's what you need to know. The most important is that if you hire a lawyer, you're not going to have to personally appear. Your lawyer is going to take care of that for you. Technically, the arraignment is the first court appearance, and it's designed to do a couple of things. One is to let you know what you're charged with in court, which may be different from what you were arrested for. The other is to determine if you have a lawyer, need more time to hire a lawyer, or might be requesting an appointed attorney. And the final thing is to get a plea entered so the case can go onto the court's docket. And unless you're crazy, that plea is always going to be not guilty. You might wonder why you would enter a not guilty plea if you are really guilty. The first reason is that even if you are guilty, the state may not have enough evidence to convict you. And you're not going to know that until you've had a chance to review the case and look at the evidence. The other reason is even more basic. If you plead guilty, the court and the prosecutor can do whatever they like. And you're probably not going to like that. Even if you are guilty, you want to work out the best deal possible, and that usually takes some time. It's always better to hire a lawyer before your arraignment. One reason is that you won't have to personally appear, and that's one less court appearance you have to make. The other reason is that the sooner a lawyer gets involved, the better off you are. If nothing else, it'll take some of the stress and worry off of your shoulders. If you're in this situation, please give us a call. We've helped guide hundreds of people through this process over the years. Let us put our experience to work for you.